very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Paul, and the boys. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time now for Stupid Petrix. We have a...
Oh, Stupid Petrix! I'm sorry, I thought you were going to play that other game.
Stupid Petrix tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and if you've seen the program before, you understand what this is. Actual pet owners from all over the United States who have been nice enough to bring their little pet, whether it's a parakeet, whether it's a goldfish, whether it's a kitty, whether it's a dog, whether it's a monkey, whether it's an owl, whether it's a goat, whether it's a horse, whether it's a turkey, whatever it is. The animals and the owners have worked out some little interesting trick or kind of activity, and they're here tonight to do it for you. This is only an exhibition. This is not a competition, so as always, please, no wagering. Our first participant tonight is Mr. John Vincent. Mr. Vincent, where are you, sir? Hi, John, how are you?
Hello.
Good to have you here.
Well, thank you very much.
John Vincent. John, tell us about the animals here. These are young pigs. You have a white one and a black one here.
Yes. This black one is Bacon, uh-huh. And the white one is Pork Chop.
Oh. And how old are the pigs?
Bacon is 2.5 years old, and Pork Chop is 2 years
Boy,
old.
Boy, I ate some 2.5 year old bacon once, Paul. I was man, I just sick for it. And do you raise these?
No, they're my pets.
You have them as pets?
Yes.
Now, I think everybody is aware that they make pretty good pets. They're pretty smart, and they're devoted.
Very smart.
Yeah. Okay, well, they're very, very cute.
Very good.
And you have them here in the wagon, and do you have a little trick, or is this pretty much the trick?
Well, hello, baby. Hello, baby. Hey, baby. How you doing? Hey, how you doing? Hey. Do you speak English?
Okay, here we go. What are you going to do, John?
Pork Chop will do a 360 slam dunk.
Uh-huh.
If all works well.
A 360 slam dunk. Okay,
yes.
So Bacon takes Pork Chop to the basket, and
yes.
Pork Chop dunks it in whatever.
Yes.
Okay. Do you need music? Do you need a drum roll? What do you need here?
Well, I'll take a light drum roll.
A light drum roll. He's watching his waist. Here we go.
You got it. 360. All the way. All the way. Pork Chop. Pork Chop. All the way. All the way. Pork Chop. Pork Chop. Pork Chop. Pork Chop. All the way. All the way. Yes.
Thank you, John.
Thank you,
Mickey. Here we go. Pork Chop and Bacon. John Vincent from Denver, Colorado. Nice to see you, John. Thank you very much for coming out. There you go. Bye-bye. Take care.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. A man and his pigs all the way from Denver. Okay, do we have any time left in the show? Is there a Patty Gonzalez with us this evening? Patty Gonzalez. Here she is. Hi, Patty. Nice to see you. Welcome to the program, Patty. Thank you very much for being here. Where are you from?
Austin, Texas.
Austin, Texas, the capital of the Lone Star State. And,
right.
And a great town. People tell me nothing but wonderful things about
That's
Austin.
Right.
Do you like living there?
Love it.
Well, what do you do for a living in Austin?
I design country western clothes.
Oh, that's a huge industry. You must be making a lot of dough, huh?
Doing pretty
well. You know, people down there like dressing up like cowboys.
It would seem.
And I see you also brought a pig. Well, that's nice. What is your pig's name?
Her name's Thumper.
Thumper, what kind of dog is this here?
A French bulldog.
A French bulldog. Now, originally they were bred to do to do what?
To be pets.
That
was it.
No, French bulldogs didn't they used to knock down bulldogs, and then they were snotty. That was the French part.
That is English.
and so you and Thumper will do what for us tonight?
She's real tired from her plane trip, so she falls down tired, and then she snores.
Okay, so Thumper will collapse from exhaustion and You know what? I kind of know the feeling. And begin to snore. Here we go.
Right.
All right. Do you want some music or?
No.
All right. Do you need a couple hundred feet of carpet?
Thumper, is the baby tired? Thumper, is the baby tired? Is the baby tired, Thumper? Is the baby tired?
Oh.
Is the baby tired? Oh, she's sleeping.
Nice going, Thumper. Patty Gonzalez and Thumper. Very nice, Patty. Thank you very much. Pleasure to see you. Here it is again in slow motion instant replay. Bye-bye. Is that really a trick or more of a bronchial condition? Joey Weisenberger. Hey, Joey. Nice to see you. You know, I know what this dog is. This is an unusual breed of dog, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a combination of a golden retriever and an Australian cattle dog, Australian sheepdog. Did I get that right?
No.
Oh. Well, how close am I?
It's a Samoyed, a Russian setter.
It's a Samoyed and a Russian setter? Well, I wasn't close at all. Well, I know a dog who looks just like that, and he's a golden retriever and an Australian sheepdog. Yeah. He's fascinated. What's your dog's name, Joey?
Fred.
Hi, Fred. How you doing, buddy? Nice to see you. What a good-looking animal. This is a handsome-looking boy here. Hey, Fred, how you doing? How you been? Hey, Fred. Yes, sir. Hey, guess what, Fred? We had pigs out here earlier. And boy, are they dumb. Joey, what will you and Fred do for us tonight?
He's going to chase a ceiling fan.
Chase a ceiling fan? Really? One of those big revolving kind of deals? Is this safe?
Yeah, if you don't stand too close.
Okay. Well, no, I mean safe for the dog.
Yeah.
What, do you put him in steel-toed booties?
No. Nope.
Okay. There's the ceiling fan right there. All right, anything I can do for you?
Yeah, you can start it.
Oh, I can start it, okay. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm no vet, but I'm telling you something. This dog's on acid. Let's take a look at it again here in instant replay. This is your dog, Fred, chasing a ceiling fan. Very impressive, Joey. Thank you very much. Nice to see you. Bye-bye, Fred. Take care. I'm trying as hard as I can. Okay. We have to pause for a commercial so we can get our wall-to-wall carpeting out of here. We'll be right back with Bonnie Hunt.